a pleasure to be talking about the art of photojournalism with this film. These photographs look like painting to me, and I didn't even see them up close. I hope one day I get to. Did you have the real ones on set when you get? There is a scene where you get to see them up close.
Yeah, they were the actual photographs, and they are deeply upsetting. And they will always be, obviously. They're terrifying, absolutely terrifying. And the idea that any kind of big corporation could continue to operate at that with that kind of risk for young children, and that they could then deny it, you know, when confronted, is sort of breathtaking.
There's a company in Japan that's been dumping their toxic waste into the sea. The people need help. We need global attention. We need you.
How much did you know about Life magazine? Obviously, everyone's heard about Life magazine, but was it an opportunity for you to learn so many more details about what the magazine was about?
I knew a little about Life magazine and about the sort of groundbreaking things that they tried to cover. But for me, what was really exciting about my character was she was a journalist, a sort of female journalist at the top of her game, which was really unusual in 1971. And I think that what's amazing about this movie is sort of showing the need for freedom of press and how important that is to, you know, bring this kind of news to the world so that it doesn't happen again.
The cover-up is going to be as much of a story as the story itself. You cannot let your emotions run the show.
And also what's kind of alarming is that this isn't a story that feels like it's in the past.
No. These stories, unfortunately, are still around. I mean, there's lots of them. That relationship between people cheat, you know, people who want to make money, they kind of overlook, like climate change. They overlook, they'll even make themselves believe something which is so obvious to the rest of us. That, you know, the idea that climate change isn't happening.
You know, yeah, bizarre. The complete denial of it.
It's bizarre just because it's counter to business interests. But we can do that, apparently.
We can keep doing it, apparently, which is quite alarming.
Focus on the photograph you want to take. Focus on what you want to say.